Dragonon will have his revenge! I'm sorry, this is just... My sister bought me some Cracker Jack popcorn. It's really good. Mmm. Dragonon! Dragonor! Dragonor! He was a man. That is to say, he was a dragon man. Hey, okay. Maybe he was just a dragon. But he was still Dragonon! What is this? He still has the lump on it. I didn't kill him! I didn't need to move! Yes! That is his wife who he consistently beats. That's not funny. I mean, how else would she have gotten that lump on her head? Okay, there's a coin back here. I want the coin. And shielded! Whoop! Oh! No touchy! Whoop! Over here. Walk! Alright, get over there. Alright. They want me to blow for this thing. Uh-oh! So I want me to blow for that thing over there, but I got a better idea. Just talking seems to work, actually. Dragonon! 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 Come on! There we go. Doing bellow. Right. Oh, Dragonon! Haha, Dragonon. Alright, gotta be. Oh, gotta be careful! Is this an elevator or. Yeah, it is. Okay. It's not one of those screaming elevators where I have to go Dragonon on them. All right, let's see. All right, so far so good. But in the meantime, Dragonon! Dragonon! Ow. I think the bonus for this is probably gonna be not to get hit. Dragonon! Alright, here we are again. Climbing up. I gotta get the star. I killed him again. I'm celebrating with popcorn. I don't feel guilty about killing him anymore. Yep, didn't take damage. Bollocks. Alright. Back to Dragonon. Hey, okay. I don't feel bad about killing him anymore. He made me change my life for the sake that he was dead and he wasn't actually dead. And Dragadon! Dragadon! Climb the ladder. Dragadon! Alright. Storm the castle here. It's like, no! No! You're too fat to get- Ow! Hooray! And no damage was taken. We did it! Farewell, Pyro Puff Peak. Oh wait, there's a little cutscene there. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh! 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 Oh. Okay. Okay. Yay! Yeah! I have tamed the wild beast! I love how it's like, in the top there, it's like a sad Toadette and the dragon's just like, rrr. Spinwheel Cog Ruins. You've ruined us, Spinwheel Cogs! Here I go! Can I hurt this guy? No, I could stun him though. I've made a bridge! Yep. I thought there was a way. I thought there was a surefire way for me to cross. Apparently not. What's the point of the turnips? Doesn't look like there's really any point of the turnips, really. Also, a tunnel over there that makes no sense. Unless somehow it has something to do with these cogs. Alright. Just for now. I mean you no harm. But I do wish to collect the stars. Oh, that was the wrong one. Teehee! How sheepish of me. So there's that one. And there's one down there. Alright, we go back over, huh? Spin this, huh? And we grab this over, huh? Ifritz Bean, what is a job and the other is mental sickness. Alright, I think that pipe might be important. Not entirely sure on that one, though, but, you know, just call it my adventurer's instinct. I'm upside down. I'm upside down. My controls are reversed. Oh. There we go. Alright, controls doing alright. Got a mushy mush, that's good. And this last toad, he was bogarting that diamond the whole time. Alright. Back through the pipe. Whoop, hey. Almost got hit by a, oh, nah, I got walled off. Wallow. Alright, there are some coins on this, so I'm gonna go grab them. Yes! Yes, coins, yes. And I got the star. Neat! We done did. What's up? Let's see. There's a letter somewhere. Ooh! Mummy Me Maze. Ooh. It's a mum toad. Pretty much, I gotta do this maze. I have to survive this maze in the 30 seconds that I have. Oh! Or be killed by a mum. How do I get out of here? Did it randomly generate me into a corner? Oh. I see. Oh, the mum would have catched. Alright, I got this now. I know how to do this for the next time we have a mum. We're gonna have a mum man. Alright, just gotta find the hidden golden mushroom. Here I go. And I'm pretty sure I know where it is. Nope. No, it's on the other side, okay. Ah, cogs and balls. See what I did there? Was a pun. Alright. Ah! Ah! I was right. Knew it. Something would happen spectacularly. Spectastically. And wally-oop. Coming through. Over yonder. Spin to win. Spin to win, guys. Spin to win. Oh, come on. You're making me so... Oh, you're making me so mad. Nobody gonna break my stride. Nobody gonna hold me down. Whoa, no. I gotta keep on moving. Alright, well, at least I got the golden mush. Ba-da, 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 ba-da! Alright, we found the hidden golden mush. We did it. Wind upstairs. But I don't want to wind upstairs. Alright, let's see. This is interesting. It looks like this is like a pirate ship. Oh, it's a clockwork dealie. But who would create such a thing? Alright, and downhill, and we go uphill. I mean, this level's relatively easy. I just don't know what the bonus is for it. And just gotta wait for the people back down. Go in here. And I got the last gem. Now, was that so truly outrageous? And let's see. Alley-oop. And whoop! Haha! I have done! I have done what needed to be due! And Toadette has gotten the star. And there's a hidden golden mushroom on this stage as well. However, we will cover that after this commercial break. See you all in just a little bit.